if I think about vulnerability, I think, you know, accessing that space of being vulnerable actually opens up a door into the self that most people don't feel comfortable going to. But on the other side of that is enormous growth and potential. It's almost like the flip side. So, you know, in order to be strong, we have to also accept our vulnerability.